they haven't seen anything close to the sheer volume of casualties. Badly injured, very frightened people are pouring in, and we're told that most of the injuries are bites. Whatever's going on, it seems to be far from over.
Rest in peace, this motherfucker.